Jericho. Ay, ay, ay. Ahora hay que rejar, que eso caiga.
Yo, we on the works right here. Yo, this nigga. Yo, so practically we gotta cut all this shit and reduce it. So, because, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, gang, welcome back to another vlog. I know the intro is a little late. And I'm all different than I was the day before when I was doing the frame. But bro, I totally forgot to do the intro and I kept recording all the... So today is another day where actually we was on the Home Depot. We were actually trying to find a good... I don't know how you call that shit, but it's like a sanding machine. Oh shit. It's like a sanding machine. You know what I'm saying? I'm with the homie. So we were actually trying to scoop one, a new one, but we didn't find a good one and a good price. So I'm actually gonna order it through eBay. I'm all sweaty and shit, you know what I'm saying? But we lit. I'm here rolling a little something for the trip. We're gonna go to the dispensary and we're gonna go to another Home Depot and try to find the machine. If not, I'm gonna order it on eBay. But we lit. We big lit. Corillo, ya tú sabes, I gotta speak a little bit of both languages. So, corillo, para los que no saben, pues estábamos en Home Depot, estábamos tratando de buscar una lijadora de esas para empezar a lijar el sapo. Tengo todas las cosas ahí en casa. Yo creo que en el próximo episodio o en este mismo episodio más adelante vamos a estar lijando el sapo, vamos a empezar la hojalatería del sapo, que ya tenemos que empezarla porque es un new season y no todo el año podemos quedarnos vino y feíto, ¿entiendes? We gotta step it up. Yo, we going to big ass puddles of motherfucking water, bro. We outside.
Sweating like, bro, a motherfucker.
It's raining big. Oh! Yes! Yo, yeah, I already know. We scraping through the rain. Look at this shit, bro. What the fuck? Bro! Y'all gotta clean the roads. Cabrón, se notaba ahí el pelotón de sucio sin...
Tapao. Por eso es que las calles se inundan, cabrón.
Yo, it's not normal.
Yo, 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 what the... Yo, what the
Holy shit, bro! Fuck this shit. Fuck.
Yo, if y'all still didn't cop the new gear of 420, bro. Y'all sleeping. Look at this shit. Mira de Jaime. Toaster Marvin on the motherfucking. We out here, we're gonna get some Wendy's. Vamos activo a comer algo, corillo, para bustearnos.
Corillo, acompañando al Bellota.
Yo, we on our way to fix some weld, some wheels.
Oh my god, man.
Por Bellota's daily car. Yo gang, it's another day. I just woke up. You can hear me a little snore, you know what I'm saying? Yo, this vlog was a whole mess. A lot of stuff going on at the same time. So let me explain y'all. So the Mirage is getting prepped for body work this week. You can see I took the side skirts, I gotta take the fenders out, frame is getting welded, we're actually gonna fix all the quarter panel, we're gonna weld something to cover the hole on the back. Bro, we got a lot of stuff going on at the same time, but I know there was a whole mess in this vlog, a lot of things, you know, happening and you know, going all through at the same time, but we're doing, y'all remember the Steelies? So like I was saying, there's a lot of shit going on. Let me turn the XB real quick. Fresh start after a big ass mob yesterday. Me. We lit. Alright gang, so we got a lot of shit going on at the same time on this vlog, but I'm working on both cars at the same time, so you see me moving around quick, concentrating on videos with the homies and all that. Bro, this vlog was a whole crazy ass mix, but let's organize a little bit. Y'all remember the Steelies, right? On the 16x10s. So I'm actually gonna trade the 17s I have for some BBSs, for another set of 17s BBSs. These are the ones I had on the XB. But right now, the XB is ripping the Steelies. You can see this shit is lower, way lower. Sheesh! But this is like a temporary look, because I gotta pick the other wheels. I gotta trade the wheels today. But I'm not gonna cap. This thing looks pretty high on the Steelies. It needs a little bit of front camber so this thing could sit on the lip. But we got a lot of shit going on. Right now, I'm trading the wheels, working on the bodywork this week for the Mirage. Bro, I got a lot of shit going on, but we lit. I just had to explain to the viewers, you know what I'm saying? Because bro, this vlog was like a whole mix of shit together, but we're going through it. We're gonna start working on the bodywork of the Mirage this week. We're gonna change the wheels tomorrow, that I'm gonna leave that thing for the next vlog. But we lit.
Oh, top feels so much better than the bottom. So much better.
Maybe he's a window shopper. Mad at me, I think I know why. Maybe he's a window shopper. In the jewelry store, looking at shit you came by. Use a window shopper in the dealership, trying to get a test drive. Nigga, use a window shopper. Mad as fuck when you see me ride by. Summertime, white Porsche Carrera is milky. I
I'm on the grind, let my paper stack when I'm filthy. It's funny how niggas get the school facing at me. Anyhow, they ain't got the heart to get at me. I get down south side the hood that I come from. So I don't cruise to nobody hood without my gun. They know the kid ain't going for all that bullshit. Try and stick me, I'm a little for full clip. It ain't my fault, you done fucked up your re-up. At the dice game, who told you for the G up? Everybody mad when they paper don't stack right. But when I come around, y'all niggas better act right. When we got the tops down, you can hear the system thump. Nigga, when we rollin', rollin', shut your block down. Quick to put a hole in the jump. Nigga, when we rollin', rollin', rollin'. No shot, but mad at me, I think I know why.
Yo gang, as you can see, it's another day. So like I was saying before, this vlog was a whole mix of homies cutting the frame, buying materials for the Mirage, for the bodywork that I actually started. But I actually recorded all the vlog, the next vlog after this one. But a little sneak peek, you can see the car is all, you can see some parts and primer and shit. So right now I'm inside of the XB, the daily, that this hole is actually sitting, bro. Like, come on. Sheesh. Bro. A little run out of the new. Oh, I actually got new wheels on this thing too. Sheesh. Clear's hitting. Oh, dirty. It needs a wash. You know what I'm saying? But y'all see the parts and shit, all the mess. But no more showing.
So y'all remember I said earlier on the blog that I was gonna trade the 17s, right? So that's why I got the BBSs, like I said I was gonna pick. But I'm so happy of how the XB is looking, bro. I had this vision for this day, for the XB. I wanted some BBSs for this thing, cause I don't know, I had a vision. I really like BBS's style wheels, like that star kind of star design. But thank you so much for the amount of love, for the amount of love on the new project. That this is the new project, the XB
that I'm here. I got a whole mess in this thing, but we got the tree.
But you already know that when you start modifying a car and taking parts out, changing exhaust and all that shit, bro, lights start popping up crazy. But we lit. I think vlog number 22 is gonna end up right here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for, bro, if you made it through until here, thank you so much for watching, cause this vlog was a whole mix of shit together. But like I said,
Mirage is on the works. I'm fucking happy as fuck. Bro, a lot of shit, like I was saying through all the vlog, a lot of shit, a lot of good stuff going on right now. Static Mobs is, bro, popping. Thank you so much for all the people repping the brand. I love you from the, bro. If I could kiss you, you know what I'm saying?
But yeah, don't forget to leave a like, bro. Comment anything. Share the video with your friends, grandma, dad, mom, brother, stepbrother, stepsister, bro, with everyone. Share the video. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and I think that's it. Thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next vlog. Peace.
One kill, what's the deal? Yeah, what's the deal? Listen.
little homie. When it rains, it pours. Hot tips and talents. When it rains, it pours. Get caught in lay showers. Just because niggas ain't playing. When it rains, it pours. Niggas get set up. It's when it rains, it pours. End up wet up. It's when it rains, it pours.